Follow the safety car in the left corner. Okay, Steve, be ready. Watch for the lights. Green, green, green.
Where did you park?
Looks like P1 has gone off in International Horseshoe. Morgan is leading the race.
Good damage, you should have told. Guys, you're not going to survive an entire lap, but damage, you're going to have to tow earlier. That was terrible.
Yeah, and you can't just center the track. Doing the right, Paul. Cheers.
Your turn, Steve, your turn.
If I got company.
The leader has just done a 144.8. That lap was a 145.0. The guy behind has just done a 143.9.
Thanks, Barry.
There you go, Doug.
Looks like the leader's binned it in turn two. There's an incident in turn six.
Well, I would have let you go. We hit the straight. What are you doing?
Sorry, Kenneth Miller. I thought you gave me the space.
Steve, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. P3, you've just done a 144.9. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
It's yours, Bruce.
Pressure on, force a mistake.
Thanks, Barry.
No problem, Dad. You know if you gotta run, Jack. Your opponent. How's it going?
The leader has just done a 144.3.
I ran out of
time
gear.
Was 144.4.
Yeah, top.
Good lap. That's your quickest so
Thank
far.
Thank you, Bruce.
Pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay close. Track temperature is increasing. It's now 32 Celsius. That was a 144.6. Okay, Steve, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. Intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. V2, that lap was a 144.4. That's your quickest lap.
Cheers, David.
Incident in turn one. The car in front has just done a 144.3 V4. That was a 145.3. There's got to be a chance here. Keep harrying him. That lap was a 144.4. There's an incident in International Horseshoe.
Hello. Thanks, Tim. Where's Russ?
Thanks, Ken. Thanks.
Your lap time was at 145.4.
Thanks, John.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, Dan.
Your lap time was 145.0.
And your car damage
just done a 143.9. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like Addy. Okay, Steve, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. The gap behind is now 3.7. You've just done a 146.3. Well done, Steve. Great move. Keep it up. Keep it within the track limits. You'll need to slow down to give back the time gain.
That's right, David.
Don't let this guy distract you. Ahead is now 1.0. Fastest lap. Your last lap time was 1:43.7. There's a chance of a podium here. Push, push, push.
Thank you, Dan.
Okay, Steve. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Two laps left. We're on for a podium here. You've just done a 145.3.
Thanks, Doug.
That fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. That lap time was 145.3. The track temperature's rising. It's now 34 Celsius.
What did you do?
I had a plan.
It should have worked.
Great drive. That's a podium.
Thanks, sir.
David, why did you back out?
I caught a penalty coming out of the bus stop for 2.5 seconds, that's why.
I got one of a second. And Jack, thanks for giving it to me at the end. Thank you.
You're welcome, Dave.